I'm Triple H, and welcome to WWE Superstars, with some important news and updates regarding this universe mode. As you all know, recently, the hardcore title is having too many damn new champions, which is why, as of today, I have decided to vacate the titles, and because of that, at SummerSlam, there will be an Armageddon Hell in a Cell match, to determine the undisputed hardcore title, although the belt would not be unified, with the WCW hardcore championship belt, and a sixth participant for that Armageddon Hell in a Cell match, will be determined by a battle royal on SmackDown. And speaking of which, we have a Bound for Glory special this Saturday Slam. And I'm here to announce a few stipulations. First up, the X Division champion Orlando Tavares will take on Artie Ziff in a no disqualification match. And also, the main event, as Noah Price puts the mic from LA 1 World Heavyweight Championship on the line against Austin Benjamin. And now I'm here to inform you that match is now a submission match. And also, to kick off Bound for Glory, we're gonna have another battle royal to determine the next number one contender to face the Mike from LA 1 champion at SummerSlam. Although that stipulation has yet to be decided on at this time. Enjoy Superstars, because I'm the game!
Boy, that is some huge news coming out of
Triple H!
As tonight, Triple H announced that the main event of Bound for Glory, of the Bound for Glory special, excuse me, let me rephrase that, is as you can see, we are ending a submission match, and also a battle royal to crown the next number one contender, even though we may have a triple threat match here. But coming up next, our first match here on Superstars. Oh, actually, no, we got a second one. I forgot. We got two more matches because we'll be having our NXT Championship tournament happening very soon. So, we got Red versus Val Smythe. So, we got the Rainbow Ridger taking on the former Jobber Champion for a day. So, I hope you guys are having a good Monday, Columbus Day. Blah, 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 blah. Here we go. Here comes Red, and we are live from Jerry the King Lawler's hometown of Memphis, Tennessee at the FedEx Forum. And last night at main event, he had an incredible match against Kofi Kingston, where matches could have gone either way, but in the end, Red got the well-important victory over Kofi Kingston in his debut match. And Val Smythe, the former Rumble winner, has confirmed that he will be in the Mike from LA 1 Battle Royal Even though he'll be competing in two matches tonight against Val Smythe, against Fred Flowers, the global champion, later on in the night. And our main event will be Christian versus Titus O'Neil. So that match will be last. So, don't worry, we'll get the NXT tournament card down very soon. So whoever wins this will be, whoever wins the NXT tournament, we can confirm it'll be this week's, it'll be the SummerSlam's pre-show kickoff. Will be the pre-show for our match. And there you see Red, he is. And of course, we got another Rainbow Ridger making his debut a little bit tonight. Oh man, nice move there by Red. Nice move there by Val Smythe, excuse me. Oh no, nice kick there by Red, and Red's going on top. Let's see what the hell's gonna happen here. And oh, Val Smythe caught him. And an elbow drop. Oh, and he messed up. Here it is, and he got him. Missile drop kick by Red. And hopefully Rainbow Ridge gets another victory here tonight from Red. And boy, Val Smythe wants to end that, even though he is neither on Frontierland or Rainbow Ridge. There it is, an all rope break. So far, Red. Jawbreaker there. Man, this has been a great matchup. And you go and watch it all on the WWE Network for $9.99. Oh, no. Wait a minute. No. Are you kidding me? The streak could be over right here. No. He died. He survives. Oh. This is not a false count anywhere match, by the way. And oh, wait a minute. Val, you're an idiot. Should have used that in the ring, you goof. And oh, are you kidding me? The streak is over. That is it. Wait, what? And, oh, nice, good strategy there by Red to keep him away from that finisher, stopping him from making that finishing maneuver. And oh, no, he got it too early. Frontierland's going to get another victory. Frontierland's going to earn another victory. The streak is over. And the streak dies at one. Red suffers a loss. And your heart goes out to Red. And your heart... Oh, actually, Chance is probably hope. That is good news for Chance. In Frontierland. And guess what? And if Red is probably happy, look who he's facing. R-Truth. So this means if Frontierland doesn't get this... Doesn't... If R-Truth gets the victory... If R-Truth gets this victory, Rainbow Ridge can take the lead with the person debuting. And here comes Chance with his Mick Foley entrance. Oh, I say, let me rephrase that. Cactus Jack. Let me rephrase that. Sorry about that. So here we go, Chance can win, give Frontierland a lead. Here comes R-Truth, his opponent for the evening. So here we go, hold on to your hats. Cause here we go. Tonight could be the night we could see Frontierland get a lead here. And don't forget, they would have had a 1-2, we'll be up 2-0 tonight if Red would have lost to Kofi Kingston. And of course we talked about R-Truth and Chance before the match, and they said this match was completely built because the Authority want Rainbow Ridge to win. But little do they know, R-Truth, that Val Smythe, who could be the first NXT champion, and I say could be in quotes. Nice move there by Chance. And R-Truth could be in line for a title match. And we can confirm that. Oh, wait, no. And there's a pin, and rope break. Yeah, that's like what happened to Red. If he gets a rope break, that means a guaranteed loss. And this means Rainbow Ridge can somehow get a win here. Uh-oh. 1, 2, 3. And Chance gets the victory. And Frontierland leads 2-1 in official victories. and great effort there by Chance to wit of winning this matchup here tonight. And coming up next, it's, oh boy. We got the two new tag teams. We got Kane and Francis LaVarnway taking on Zack Ryder and Ripper McCracken. Of course, Ripper McCracken has to be feeling pissed off. Feeling incredibly pissed off. Getting pissed off, and you guys know I picked. And here comes Kane, and don't forget, these guys come out separate. Like I said. And Kane comes out separate here, so yeah. And here comes Francis LaVarnway. And don't worry, this is only temporary. Because once, if they do win a tag title, we will put them together. And here comes Zack Ryder, and yep, that's what I called him. The rest in peace, bros. And here they come. And I don't quite remember what team we used, but, yeah. So the two new tag teams will debut, take on against each other. And wait a minute, what's going on? What the hell? And Team Havoc gets the victory by disqualification. Even though this may be a little early to speculate, but I don't think that match this is going to hit the Saturday Slam. The Battle for Glory. But coming up next is the app. Jed is making his WWE debut. Unfortunately for him, he's facing the heavy favorite of becoming the next. Unfortunately, I'm afraid I've got some bad news. You're facing the best, the heavy favorite of winning the Mike from LA 1 World Championship, and yes, I gave him Jack Swagger. Here you go, Apizzle 90. Na, 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 na. We the people. Representing Rainbow Ridge. And here comes Jedediah making his debut. Here in the WWE against Bad News. And we know, like I said, Wade Bad News Barrett is considered the heavy favorite. The heavy favorite heading into the Battle Royal for the number one contenders match here. And whoever wins it will face that person at SummerSlam. Like I said, and we will be quitting very soon after this match, so you determine. So here we go. And a nice box right off the bat. And here it is, his first move, DDT! And a nice move there by Barrett. Oh, and he... got him there. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? One, two, no. DDT, that is it. Thank Wade, bad news, Barrett. Thanks for No. And Frontierland is breathing a bit of a sigh of relief, knowing that the next guy. Oh man! That's so far, ladies and gentlemen. Better than Batista. Oh my god. That's it. One, two, three. As Jed gets a victory. Wait, what? What the? What? No. Are you kidding me? Did bad news, Barrett, just join Jed? What a debut! And I'm gonna check. I'm pretty sure this is the last match. We are pretty sure that Christian and Titus O'Neil are the last match here tonight. So, and the Raw champions will be. Yep, we're at the main event. Alright, excuse me, can we quit loading, please? Thank you. And now we got the conclusion of our, close to our conclusion of our tournament. We know at the end will be Slater versus Gibson. Winner of that will head to be the crown the SmackDown champion, which will be crowned at Bound for Glory. But now let's find out who wins the draw here. Who will be the first matchup of the tournament on Superstars? Jack Swagger versus Big E. Alright, and we're going to determine what match this is, and it's going to be a steel cage. Can we pick another stipulation that I suck at steel cage matches? Well, I used to suck at submission matches too, but yeah. Last man standing, okay, that's better. That's a little bit better. Because don't forget, the matches for the championships are Hell in a Cell matches, so this is probably going to show who wants it more. Who wants it more? And here comes Jack Swagger, and we are not from Washington, D.C. We're in Memphis, Tennessee. da 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 da. And here comes Big E. And here comes Big E, who possibly, in our opinion, could be the next guy. And here we go. We are underway in this last man standing match. Because we can't confirm the last match of this tournament will be a ladder match. And I just received word that the people that lose in the runner-ups, they'll be fighting on main event to determine a number one contender for the United States Championship. So at least they don't go home empty-handed out of this tournament. Oh man, nice move there by Swagger. And up, already we're getting the toys out. And oh, whoa, whoa. Nice job there by Swagger. And Big E did the same thing. Who's going to get hit with the chair first? And it's going to be Swagger. The former television champion. Oh, here comes another chair. Oh, there's the fatal bloodshot. Yeah, so... who's he getting? Oh, here comes a trash can. Straps are coming down, even though the straps aren't coming down. Normally this would be it. Oh, wait a minute, here we go. Oh, please do it on the trash can. No, he didn't do it on the trash can. Doggone it. Wait, oh, what? Yeah, still stuff left in him. You gotta be kidding me. No. And this could be it for the team. And that's it. Big E is going to the Raw final. So a good match there, good match there. And there you see Langston is in there, but now it's time for the big one. Fred Flowers versus Val Smythe. Who is going to be the winner? And then we're going to see what match are we going to have here. Ladder. No. Try again, WWE 2K14. The ladder match should be at the finale. Let's see what it is this time. TLC. No, it involves a ladder. I want it something else. Okay, please. Let it be something good. One-on-one? Well, actually, I'm okay with that. And don't forget, the extreme stipulations will be in the finals, so don't worry, ladies and gentlemen. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the final match of the Raw. So here comes Val Smythe, who defeated Red earlier in the night, and he somehow pulled off the same stunt. And here comes the global champion, because don't forget, I don't think... there you see him with a, with even the global belt behind for one night only. And we can't confirm this Friday on SmackDown. We will have Dean Ambrose defending the WCW United States Champion. WCW United States Championship against Alberto Del Rio. Alberto Del Rio. So that will be kicking off Friday Night SmackDown. And oh, wait a minute. Triple H just sent out a tweet.
Hey, I have just confirmed at the final NXT, that the ladder match ending will not be it for NXT Championship. I can tell you that, next week on NXT, whoever wins the two number one contenders, will go one on one. And the winner of that match will choose the stipulation,
Oh, so it looks like the winner chooses the stipulation. And oh my god! And oh my god. If Al Smythe can somehow win this thing. Oh man! Nice move there. Is that going to be it for Val? One, two, and no, Fred Flowers is still in this thing. That's it. This is it. DDT. It's over. We're going to have a good match up here. Oh, rope break. Fred Flowers got a saving grace. Wait a minute. No, and Fred Flowers kicks out again. Gonzalez, a great counter. Into the cover, hooks below. And once again, Fred kicks out. And once again, Fred keeps kicking out. Oh no! Nice job there. Wait a minute, Fred Flowers! This could be it right here! Fred Flowers could be going to the could take on Big E. Oh no, no. After all that hard work that he had to go through, Fred Val's bike could fall. And Fred kicks out. And Fred. And a suplex. Oh, that's it. Valiant. Here it is. 1, 2, 3. And Val Smythe advances to the finals. What an amazing effort. By Val effort. And Val Smythe will take on Big E in the Raw Championship match for the NXT title. Here we go. So there you guys go, the final four. And we can't confirm that on SmackDown, these two will team up to see whose brand is superior. To stay superior. So we can't confirm there will be Big E and Val Smythe taking on Slater and Gibson in a tag team match. Holla holla. And of course, I'll be taking a break in time for Raw, so expect the live special happen earlier. So here we go, main event time, Christian versus Titus O'Neil. Let's go. Here we go, and here comes Christian. Here we go. Christian! Millions of dollars, millions of dollars, millions of dollars. And it's good to be here and get to hear Titus's new thing, so at least I have a heel theme this time. Wait a minute. Bad news! Nope, the champ, he's no longer the champ. Don't forget, Ryan Hitchcock beat him. Don't forget it, Money in the Bank, Ryan Hitchcock beat him. Arr, 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 arr. The range of emotions here is startling. Big boot there by Christian. Nice move there by Chris, by Titus O'Neil, the former Mike Vermelli One Heavyweight Champion of the World, who had it for a couple of two weeks, making him the lowest of the champions thus far, unless he gets the title back. Which means he is in the Battle Royal, so this means he could have a shot to possibly retain the belt. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, that was close. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Somebody call Edge! Because someone just got speared! One, two, no. And here it is. Kale switch. Kale switch. One, two, three, and that's it. Christian wins. Oh, well, wait, wait, wait. Bad news. Looks like he's in the Royal. Looks like. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. We know that there's a Battle Royal for. A Battle Royal to determine who gets the last spot. A spot in the championship. A spot. In the Armageddon Hell in a Cell match, and let's take a look at the card. And, Jay, I wonder who's debuting next. And, wow, look at that! We have a Falls Count Anywhere match here. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. See you guys after all.